this venue is very nice. I mean, it's the best venue I've seen at any of the World University Games that I've gone to. This is my fourth winter one, so I'm really impressed with this venue, as I have been with all the venues we've been to.
Today, this morning, we were visiting the Alatau venue for Biathlon Cross Country, where also Cross Country part of Nordic Combined will be held. And this looks very good, so hopefully we will have enough snow there, but I know that the people that are working there, they will deliver a fantastic job, and I'm sure the athletes will be delighted to compete on this venue in Alatau. Now here on the venue...
This venue is... you can see that it's a high international standard, the venue itself, on the one hand, with all the tracks, with all the tunnels and bridges, and so it's perfect to have an international and high-level competition.